Dana Kariyeva from Kazakhstan will undergo an internship at NASA. In July, a graduate of the National School of Physics and Math will be having a two-week training at the United Space School. She applied for an internship and passed the competitive selection, which took place in two stages. First, Kariyeva submitted an essay about herself and her research projects and where she would go on her next trip to space. Then the program representatives contacted her themselves. Kariyeva managed to become one of the top 50 strongest students in the world. She will be taught the subject of space flights by the astronauts themselves.
Эти знания, они дадут мне
This knowledge will be useful to me because I will be learning from those who have themselves participated in global space missions, so I'll have a chance to learn firsthand information. I will be able to meet all these people because we are going to have online meetings with astronauts, engineers and executives. So I think that in the future this internship will open up new opportunities for me. In the future, a graduate of the National School of Physics and Math dreams of creating a startup that will unite all her favorite subjects, which are physics, math, and space.